Oh. There you go, let me help you.
Suspension is way too stiff, man.
Yeah, and you, I think you...
It's okay, but as soon as I hit the bank, it bounces. It shoots me up.
Yep.
Thanks for that.
Yeah. Pretty low. Yeah. Just have to take it easy.
Right. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
So you're gonna head back to the truck?
Yeah, it's flat.
Oh, the back too? Yeah.
I never get flats, bro, and look, I got two flats today.
I guess, yeah, maybe we shouldn't have aired down.
Totally flat. Yeah. I think it's time for some better rubber anyway, huh?
Yeah. Is that a big chunk out of the back tire right there?
Oh my, what, two, look. Three! Like the rocks, the tires on my Ford when I used to go rock crawling and be missing a bunch of chunks.
I'll just follow you and just see.
That's funny, huh?
Yeah.
My KTM 500 two-stroke, oh, that would go through tires like crazy, bro, and on the rocks too, because it'd be like... Just
right, chewing it up.
Yeah, man.
Cool. Nice meeting you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
And thanks for waiting for us, buddy.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, we appreciate it, man. Yeah, really had fun riding with you.
Yeah. Well, check it out. Well, I'm glad you guys showed up.
I started getting the suspension better. We got a big...
those white sands way out there. I don't want to do this. I kind of want to go right through there. Not too far. Not downhill at least. No hold. Okay.
Oh no! Oops.
Ooh. Well, that busted. After a dumb fall. Let me go find some shade.